Hi guys, welcome to Minecraft. Today we'll be playing some Hannah Montana Mopoly.
Yep, that's the game. We're playing Minneapolis. Michael Jackson. We're playing Monopoly, okay? We just came off the Lego building stream. It was stressful. This is going to be even more so potentially because it's Monopoly.
Wait, do we have audio? Do we have audio? I think we do. Hey!
Hey.
Okay. Español.
American. That's my favorite language.
Welcome to Monopoly for Nintendo Switch.
Monopoly. New game. I will do Living Board, it's more fun.
Yeah.
And regular rules, I think. Classic.
Yeah.
Now, I'm the top hat.
I'm a T-Rex.
With COVID restrictions, you know, coming back down a little bit, we're actually able to record in person again, which is nice. And what better way to come back to filming together with a game that could potentially ruin our friendship forever. So this will be fun.
To make the game more interesting, I'll be playing this game with the amount of money skills that I have in real life.
Nice. This could be a long one.
Not if I'm playing it.
Competitive, at least.
Now's the time to get a good roll of the dice. Give it all you've got.
Bah. Oh, you're playing as you. So that's odd. Probably could have selected Braveheart at some point. God damn.
Oh, yeah.
Well. That's a good roll.
They call me Snake Eyes, because I've got snake eyes.
Come on, Hugh.
They call me Snake Eyes.
They call you Hugh. Damn, that T-Rex is incredibly stable.
Yes, I want to buy it.
What do you want to do? Monopoly Man is the main reason I wanted us to have sound, honestly. Just so we can comment on his snarky comments.
Well, the Monopoly Man is the main reason for my existential crisis.
Mandela Effect? Or just, like, just general?
Well, no, it's more, like, what do you want to do?
And you're like, oh, I see. It's like...
I don't know.
Railroad. First turn, by the way. I'm winning this game.
They call me Snake Eyes. They call me Snake Eyes because I get four Snake Eyes.
Yeah. Four Snake Eyes. Is that not just... Wouldn't that just be, like, two Snake Eyes? It's like a pair of... Electric Company.
Hang on. See, if it was two if it was two sets of Snake Eyes, then that would be four. That would be four Snake Eyes.
Easy Cop.
Are you ready to rumble?
Community
chest. Yes, I'll buy it.
Ah, $20. That really flew. Oh, first double, boys.
Snake Eyes.
Ooh, Snake
They call
eyes.
You Snake Eyes.
They do call me Snake Eyes. It's a good property.
Man.
Bah. Am I going to jail? Okay, thank God. That would have been bad. Ooh, I'm gonna go broke very quickly in this game.
You are
snapping up all the properties?
Yeah. Mm-mm. Chance card.
Ooh, 50.
Oh yeah.
If you get a 3, you'll have a second green. I'm not gonna get a 3 though.
Hey,
that's a good roll. Hey, it actually is a good roll. True. This would be an insane turn if I rolled like a.
There's a ton.
Like a 4 right now.
There's a ton of trains that I wouldn't take.
I'm insane. Easy.
Oh, I really don't like you. Do not have enough money to buy.
Ha! I'm $20 off. Well, now you're just gonna get it for like $20 cheaper. $1 withdrawal.
Yay!
God damn it. That's fine. I'll scam it back from you later.
Falcon Punch!
Ooh, that's an incredible roll. Are you
interested in buying yes.
If you have a 3, you'll get a second dark blue. You're not rolling a 3, though.
Ah!
Landing on the one you already have. See, you would have already been giving me $50 for that. Where am I going? Oh, yeah, why not? Give me all the property.
You get 200 Mostoboli bucks.
Yep, Minecraft money.
Your time has come.
Oh god.
Is that a threat, Monopoly Man? Your time has come.
I'll take it.
God damn it. Now you've got two light blues. Hey, they do call you Snake Eyes.
They do call me Snake Eyes.
careful now. You wouldn't want to roll another double.
I'll play again.
Doubles, 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 doubles.
Avada Kedavra!
God damn it. Is that like, god damn?
I'll take it.
We're snapping up properly very quickly in this game. First rent. $8.
Oh. How long do Monopoly games usually last?
A while, Tenno.
I don't play much Monopoly.
Okay.
Well, I mean, I don't play much Necromancy.
Okay, yeah. No, we're probably gonna be in this for the long haul.
I'll buy it.
Five. Hey, no one owns that. Me.
Oh.
You're using dinosaur hacks.
It's how not how do I do that?
How do you do that? Your rent is due.
I hate you.
$6, boys. I'm loaded. God damn it.
Only three.
High rolls. Take me somewhere. It's my birthday. Give me the money.
Seven. High rolls.
If you get an 11, you'll something. It's not an 11. Ooh.
I'll take it.
I can see a trade developing. Oh, you're kind of broke, dude.
Yeah.
God damn it. As soon as I say that, I have to give you a whole $10. 22, again. This video is always turned into a sing fest. Because the music is so good in every game we play. Hey, we're on the same. I didn't even notice that.
How do you do that?
How do you do that?
Oh,
I can't afford it. Awesome, he's getting it for... Oh wait, no, he's got 90. Thank God. Thank God you have $92. I'm about to scam you out of this property, dude. I'm about to get Park Place for $93. Okay, this is revenge from the last one. Filthy criminal. Go to jail. Looks like you've got some thinking to do. Well, at least he can't go broke.
Yeah. I'm not making money. Well, I mean, I guess I can if you land on one of my properties.
Which I ain't gonna.
Are you gonna visit me in jail?
No.
Oh. I'm a gambling man.
I'm a gambling man. What can I say? Okay. Ooh. Yeah. I can see some trades developing here.
Oh, I hate you so much. Ha! Ah.
Whoa.
Damn it.
That's what I like to see. I'll take it. That's fine.
You own that property.
I do own that property.
They call you Snake Eyes.
They do. Did you know that every single roll is a Snake Eyes? It's true.
Yep.
I don't really want this. I mean, I guess I'll take it. Like, here's what we're looking at. And like, No.
250. Jeez.
Just want the red property, man. That's all I want. Yeah. Counter offer. Don't turn up the money, dude. Please, God. Yeah, you can throw the brand in there. I'm sure.
I don't want your stinky money.
You don't want my.
I don't want your blood money. All I want is.
Okay. That's still my money though. I don't think you added that. Whoop. Nope. Really goes faster, huh?
Put it to 69.
I mean, if you insist.
Yeah, if you insist.
Deal?
Count it, no. I'm good.
Yes! Pleasure doing business with you, my friend.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Now we've both got Monopoly.
You have a color set. Use that so the pills are.
Still in jail, by the way. You're $50 in the hole, brother. Is that a free property I see? It's too expensive. Find a way to raise the funds. too expensive. You should auction it because you don't have a choice.
May the best investor win.
May the person with the highest money win. $1.
Damn it.
Thank you.
Great investment.
Great investment, by the way.
What? I pressed manage properties.
Oh. Well. Next turn.
I hate you.
Sometimes you have to pay the price.
Pay me.
It's fine. It's fair enough. What are you doing?
Where's my boys?
Oh, no.
I don't have enough money. There, now I've got a house.
Where are you on the board?
I don't know.
If you roll a 6,
mm-hmm.
No. If you roll a 7, 11, or 12, I think, you will have to sell that house. So you better hope you don't. God damn it. Alright, next roll.
Just out of cash.
You are not
I
poor.
Was so close.
You were just out of cash. Can I please have Marvin Gardens for $38, please? This is going
I'm only
going to
put them up by one.
You're delaying the inevitable, Tenno. You can make me pay one more dollar for it. Come on.
Every single dollar I get out of you,
it's worth it? Okay, fair enough. It. Cash.
Cash,
you're
cash.
Ripping through these properties. Snake Eyes!
Hate you.
The real winner is whoever gets snake eyes the most, let's be real.
Ha!
Fair enough. What would you know, Monopoly Man? Freaking lay off it, okay? I'll manage my own.
What would you know, Monopoly Man?
What would you know about Monopoly, Monopoly Man? The man of Monopoly?
Are you interested in-
Yes! I'll take it! I now own 2 houses.
House.
Wait, this city is really nice.
This city is really nice, I have to say.
It's pretty trash.
I don't have money for more. It is on. 8. Oh, that's yours.
Love what you've done to the place.
Bought it?
Hello, David Tennant. Hey, I have more money than you.
Okay.
Okay, it's not like it's a big deal.
Not like a car, like.
Nothing can happen to you here.
That's rather ominous.
Yeah.
But everywhere else. If you get a 10, you'll have a second something. Second pink, I guess. And you're gonna get it for less than it's worth. Second yellow, that's what it was.
Damn you! Withdraw now.
No, I'm making you pay all of the money. Okay.
Yeah!
Okay, now you've got a bit of bartering power.
Hmm.
Do not send me to jail.
Ha! They call you Snake Eyes!
I'm too good at doubles, dude. I'm too powerful, Snake Eyes.
Time to pay the rent.
You have $26.
Jeez.
Sell a house. That's rough.
Trade with me and give me money.
No. A little bit short on money there, huh? Don't mortgage your property. What?
That should keep you in the game.
Why would you not sell a house?
Because I love my house.
Okay.
Don't you know I'm cottagecore?
Oh.
I built it myself.
Burst out.
Nah, I'm joking.
Thought I nearly had it for a second there. Oh, thanks for a little bit of that money.
I'm gonna go bankrupt.
Yes. Hey, that's mine, isn't it? More money. Do you have to... It's not mine. It's the bank's, but you have to do some more selling / mortgaging.
What do I have a house on?
You have one house on blue. Excellent.
Back. Oh my god. I have $12 to my name.
Roll.
Shake the dice and see what the future holds for you.
It holds not being in jail. Okay, well, maybe it holds being in jail.
Pay 50.
Yeah.
6. Now I get 200.
Not good at all.
Back to $12, eh? Rough game so far.
Monopoly Man's heckin' psycho.
Yeah, he really is kinda.
Well, I mean, he's big time capitalist, so power has gone to his head.
think you're gonna help me destroy capitalism?
It's just capitalism, a board game, so like, probably not.
Well,
not right now. In the long term, we can aim for that though.
No, we're destroying capitalism now.
Okay.
Everyone, get on it.
I've doubled your total amount of money by giving you $12.
Give it. Now that I've got 12 more dollars, you know what? Capitalism doesn't sound that bad.
In post, can you, like, put the mustache and the monocle?
Yeah, of course.
I'm gonna need to mortgage a place.
That's insane. That should buy you some time. True.
I want to keep it at 169, but I also know that I gotta...
You don't have to pay that much.
I know, but I need to have some left over for what else I've gotta pay going through this part of town.
Fair enough. Thank you for the money.
Go away.
What is this? Transportation is a really lucrative business. It really is, actually. The railroads are insane. Cash. 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 Cash.
Welcome to Monopoly ASMR. Welcome to Minecon 2020.
I unironically want to go to Minecon at least.
Same. I also unironically want to go. You know what? It'd be really fun.
I'm sure it would.
Did I shake it?
I have no clue.
What you've done to the place. Me too.
Where'd you get all your money from? And where'd all mine go?
This property is too expensive. Find a way to raise the funds.
That really sucks, actually. You should bid 100.
No.
You should bid 100. Okay, this could actually be a close game. Like, looking at the properties, it seems pretty split. Yes! Cash, 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 cash.
Cash money, cash, cash money.
Your time has come.
Your time has come.
Bah. Tenno really struggles to cope with these longer games.
Threatening, like vaguely threatening, like what do you mean here?
Yeah, exactly.
Am I gonna be harmed elsewhere? Your home.
Yes. You have to pay the price. Yes, $5.
Oh,
let's
no.
go. I don't want to pay you. I should just load up on these. Good roll. Wait, I gave you a green Joy-Con.
Mm-hmm. Oh.
I'm so large brain.
Perhaps you should manage your portfolio.
Don't tell me what to do, Julius Caesar. C-section.
It's not even remotely close.
Julius C-section.
Have you thought about upgrading?
I don't have the money! Sorry. It really gets on my nerves sometimes, that guy.
I'm just gonna make it worse by doing this.
We should put it down, goddammit.
Look, floating buttons. I've explained jazz in 10 seconds?
Yeah, yeah.
No, I love jazz.
We've already been filming for 43 minutes. This is gonna be fun to edit.
Yes. They call me Snake Eyes!
Oh, wait, I've got money now. That's epic.
How? You should not do that.
I'll take it!
Oh my god. That's not a wise financial decision. Okay, okay. I have a trade proposition for you.
No.
Yeah.
What do you
want
to trade?
Why? That's benefiting you! You're getting yellow.
Because
a whole monopoly.
I don't like you.
Well, that's just spiteful. You should really consider it.
I tell you what.
I ask again.
A counteroffer.
But it's so fair. It's like, yes, the oranges are a little bit higher valued than yellowed, but it's mortgaged, so it's like a little bit further down, so it's fair.
I have a counteroffer. Do we have a deal? Do I have to give you something?
Yeah.
Bam.
What do you want to trade?
Wait, you want to... You're just giving me Marvin Gardens for free.
Oh, no. No, 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 don't. I'm bad at trading.
I could accept right now.
No,
I could do it.
Don't you dare, don't.
you want to throw the orange in there? Is that what you wanted?
Yeah.
It's the exact same goddamn trade from before. The exact same trade that I originally proposed to you. Monopolies, though. It's a steep mortgage. I'll pay it, though.
Good is going to happen. I can feel it.
Whoa!
Every time you're like this close to being like legit dead set broke, somehow you just come about money. It's very unfortunate. Is that the only one that's not owned? Oh, I know, I got that on the first turn. That's right.
Smart investors never give up.
Money!
I've never hated you more than how much I hate you now.
Monopoly really brings out the worst in people.
Yeah.
It's awesome.
That's my problem.
Why did that...
They call me Snake Eyes.
You realize that means you're just going straight to the next station. 100 for me again.
Don't give up. Persistence is the key to success.
Monopoly Man is so patronizing. Don't give up. I got cash now.
You certainly had other plans for your money.
Yeah, that's true, Mr. Monopoly Man. I did not plan to give it to my opponent, obviously. What an insightful piece of commentary. I think it would be a bad idea for me to put more on.
Have we actually said they call me Snake Eyes at the times when we've gotten Snake Eyes?
Like once in this entire game.
Yeah, this video might even just end up being titled, They Call Me Snake Eyes.
You right there?
Yep. It's a long one, huh?
Bill. Yes.
You hate to see it.
That'll get me a couple more grams. Oh my god.
Why do I have two of them? They're pretty useless at this point in the game.
That's what I call...
Ha! Why? I hate income tax. Really just waste my entire go around the board. I love that. Oh, that's cash. Cash.
Oh!
Mortgage time.
Boom, bada bada, boom, boom, bada bada, boom, bada bada, meow.
Oh yeah, mortgage that. Hell yeah.
Desperate times call for desperate measures.
Thank you. Love that.
I hope I randomly stumble upon money.
Wish you luck.
It'll happen, watch. I don't.
Sometimes you have to pay the price.
A whole 16.
I randomly stumbled upon money.
You did.
I'm a psychic.
Maybe.
Is that how psychic powers work?
Yeah, dude.
You do not have enough money to buy this property.
Am I about to get waterworks for $57? I don't even want the utilities.
Just withdrew.
Is this like the only- You withdrew?
Yeah.
No, I don't think you can. Okay, you can.
I'm not even gonna waste time.
You could have wasted more of my money though.
What's the point?
Okay. You're gonna like this one.
I've mortgaged them. There's no point.
You just unmortgage them.
I don't have enough money.
You'll get the money. You want money? You want money? I'll give you a bit of money.
That's 20.
I'm giving you more than 20. Calm down. Calm your farm. How's about that? That is a very good deal.
I don't have anything else to lose.
Pleasure doing business with you. I'll repay the mortgage. This railroad's gonna be deadly now, huh?
They call me Snake Eye.
Successful people make their own luck.
Could I own that property? Hey, Tenno.
You're home.
Guess what?
Maybe what?
It's end of episode time.
Oh!
I know. We're an hour into recording, so we should split it into a second.
Lads, we're about to film it straight after. It'll be coming soon.
Sub, like, more Monopoly coming your way soon.
I have to stop recording.
Bye-bye.